amazing Brockett Hall in Hertfordshire. But even more amazing is the car we're going to show you today. It's the one, the only, the Bentley Continental Convertible V8S. Take it away.
So, let's have a look at it. The exterior facelift includes a reshaped lower front bumper so that all the V8 and W12 models now have more of a consistent look. Grille surround is marginally thinner. And there's some sexy, rather distinctive flying B badges on the wings. The wings themselves are now formed from a single piece of aluminium, which apparently caused nightmares in the metal shop. Bentley have now revised the wheel choices too, and they've added new 21-inch rims with directional spokes, which weren't previously available on the former GT. Looking round at the back, the integrated boot lip spoiler's been plumped up. There's a chrome strip which runs across the width of the car, and all the V8 models now feature a rear diffuser. And to top it off, there's a fantastic new selection of body colours, including the fabulous racing green that I'm driving here. Inside change is a little bit more subtle, narrower seat fluting, revised dials, swanky Breitling clock in the centre of the dash, and a nice touch of the revamped grippy ergonomically shaped paddle shifters, which means you don't have to slip on those leatherback driving gloves to manhandle that super smooth 8-speed automatic gearbox. Unfortunately, they mounted them on the steering column rather than on the wheel itself, and I hate that, it's never as easy to use. Veggies, put your hands over your ears for the next bit, because believe it or not, it takes 11 days to make these seats, which are trimmed from super soft aniline leather. And these are only achieved from 10 bull hides, not cows. And the reason I'm laughing is because these things are kept in barbed wire free fields. Check it out. For the techies amongst you, the car can be ordered with a Wi-Fi hotspot. Again, I'm sort of laughing, but an extra £845, which is one of the affordable Bentley options, it might be worthwhile investing in a new iPhone instead. But it does come with a great Naime audio system, and that allows you to stream your tunes via your Bluetooth through your phone. The GTC V8S is stunningly designed, superbly handcrafted. So when I tell you it takes 104 hours to build one, and that includes 20 stages of paintwork, one of which is zinc phosphate, three bakings in the oven starting at 140 going up to 170 degrees, and three different sanding levels, you'll believe me, this car is quality. As for changes under the skin, not many on the V8S, I'm afraid, but don't get disappointed. 4-litre twin turbo engine, 520 brake horsepower, permanent all-wheel drive system means that you can go out in even the slippiest of conditions and still drive like a maniac at 190 miles an hour. Whisper quiet when cruising. Under hard acceleration, the V8S makes a sound reminiscent of a World War II fighter plane, hence why you are listening to this music now. And it's so much more enjoyable when the roof's down. Whether it's more charismatic than the seismic rumble of the slightly punchier W12 6-litre is a matter of personal opinion. However, 65% of Bentley customers do opt for the W12 over the V8. Personally, I don't think you can beat a good old V8. The car weighs in at a portly 2.5 tonnes, but if you aren't trying to mimic a Spitfire taking off down the runway, you will get 25 miles to the gallon. On testing, we manage 16. Car's 30 kilos lighter. With S models, you get 25% stiffer suspension and an extra 20 brake horsepower. There are 1,000 checks before a Bentley is allowed to drive out of the factory, and the price is 160 grand, which I think is worth it. However, the people at Bentley say you can't ever put a price on a customer's happiness.
So there you have it, the Bentley Convertible V8S Continental. Just get that little bit in there. And it is very continental, but it's still British at heart. Thanks for watching. If you like what you're seeing, subscribe to us, because we really appreciate it. And if you like it even more, there's a little thumbs up down the bottom that I'd really love you just to tick that one as well. So again, plenty more cars coming. You've been watching Andy Jones on the Player YouTube, and I look forward to seeing you again soon.